At Target Malaria, we are working to develop an innovative technology to reduce malaria transmission. Stakeholder engagement is a key pillar of our approach to responsible research. As a research project, we have a responsibility to share information about our work. To do so, our teams engage stakeholders at different levels, from local communities where the research takes place, to national authorities in the countries where we work, to regional and international organizations with interest in our work. This means we do everything from village-level meetings to international symposia to reach a wide range of stakeholders. But our approach to engagement goes beyond information sharing. We consider communities to be partners in co-developing our approach and our technology. Their knowledge, priorities, and expectations inform our research and can help ensure our technologies are effective and meet their needs. Communities participate in our scientific activities, such as mosquito collections, and in tracking the progress of our work. We also hope that engagement with us will help communities participate in future national decisions about gene drive technologies for malaria control. Local communities are decision makers, and without their support, our research does not proceed. When a new phase of our work begins, local residents are asked whether they agree to our teams carrying out the planned activities. Seeking agreement repeatedly over time ensures communities are only asked to support specific activities for a limited period. This gives them the opportunity to change their mind when a new phase starts. Local communities are not the sole decision makers or sole stakeholders. National authorities oversee our work and grant regulatory permits for our research. Ethics committees at the national and institutional levels also oversee our activities, checking that we respect best practices and communities' rights. We engage with these stakeholders and many others at national level, such as ministries, research groups, and civil society organizations, to help inform discussions regarding gene drive research. Engagement with communities and other stakeholders takes place at each step of our research, and along with regulatory requirements, sets the pace of our work. Over time, who is engaged, how often, and how will change. But as a research project, we remain committed to responsible science, co-development, and open dialogue with stakeholders. We will also continue to focus on the voice of those most affected by malaria.